I'd like to take a moment to recognize Terrence Clark. Terrence was an All-American high school basketball star in the Boston area. He attended the University of Kentucky, and following his freshman year, he declared for the draft to pursue his lifelong dream of playing in the NBA. Terrence was expected to be drafted tonight, but he tragically passed away in April following a car crash. He was 19. His extraordinary talent, commitment, and dedication to the game deserve to be recognized on this stage. With us this evening is Terrence's mom, Asmeen, his brother Gavin,